We have a sad follow-up to a story we first brought you on Monday. A Martinsdale dog that was attacked by a bobcat has died. The Davidson family says their dog, Bippy, was attacked by the animal that's been spotted roaming throughout the area. Their dog suffered bites on its neck. The DNR says bobcats usually try to steer clear of people, but this bobcat that attacked Bippy is aggressive and emboldened.